last time I went out shopping, I went ahead and purchased this slime DIY kit, and I thought I would go ahead and make some slime with you guys. It seems that it comes with glitter and powder, and you just have to add water, which I have right here. A little measuring spoon. Then you shake it up. And there's supposedly also a little surprise inside. It seems like it could be 9 different colors. My favorite color is blue, so I kind of hope that I get blue or purple or green. But I'll be pretty happy with whatever color I get. Maybe I'll get pink. Because it's pink on the front. Or maybe it's just like that for all of them. And I wonder what surprise I'll get. I like the packaging. I can feel the tube inside mixing the slime. I'll go ahead and open it. Greenish color. Maybe that's the color slime we got. Not sure. And it's come with instructions. Combine slime powder pack, glitter, and confetti into the shaker. We already get to see what our surprise is. Oh my gosh, that is so cute. It's like a little doggy with a unicorn horn. I think it's a pug. Pugs are really cute. If I could choose a dog, I'd probably choose a pug. And there's one on the back here. It's green. But we got the purple one. It's pretty cool. Alright. Ooh. We got some pink glittery hearts. I like hearts. This must be the slime powder. Like, we're gonna end up with a bluish slime. And we have some stickers here, which I guess I could put on the tube here when I'm done. Combine the slime powder pack, glitter, and or confetti into the container. Fill with cool tap water to the line on the shaker. I guess they mean this line. If I have enough. There are two lines though. There's this line and then there's this. Probably mean this one though. I'll just try filling it to there and see how it goes. So, kind of reminds me of powdered sugar or flour, I guess, or pixie stick maybe, yeah, or maybe even Kool-Aid powder. Next we have a little glitter confetti. I guess some people get glitter. We get confetti, and we look like a confetti. Looks cool. So you'd all mix it around inside. Trash to the side. Okay. And then cool tap water to the line. There we go, that should be to the line. But I spilled a little, so just wipe that up real quick. Okay. Secure the lid and shake quickly for 30 seconds. Shake it. 1, 2, 3, 4. just gonna shake it a little more to make sure. It's starting to feel a little bit slimy inside, but it says shake quickly, so. I just wanna be sure I do it right. Well, I hope that's enough. Now I gotta leave it for 5 minutes. I guess I'll go ahead and put these stickers on it. While I'm waiting. This one's probably meant to go on top. Some of it dripped. I shook it, it got all over the lid. I think blue is the most popular favorite color. Probably because the sky is so pretty. It's pretty blue. But not many flowers. Or plants, or leaves are blue because the bugs that pollinate the plants want to have colors that stand out from the sky, which is blue, so they're more likely to get noticed. So you'll see like a lot of yellows and reds. And some whites. So it's easier for like bees and such to find it. Or if it's blue, it might just kind of look like a sky reflection maybe in the insect's vision. I'm not sure exactly. But I thought that was kind of interesting. And color, I don't know, in part is probably based on maybe the insects that pollinate its color preference in a way. So it kind of makes you think that most insects' favorite color probably isn't blue, even though most humans seems to be the most popular favorite color. Is it 100% original? I guess. I mean, I made it. No one else made it. And there's just one me. Oh. Starting to get... It's not quite 5 minutes yet. It's been about 3 minutes. But I can see it's getting really mushy. I kind of want to poke it. Oh yeah, it's really sticky. Pretty. It's kind of cool that it had the heart confetti because Valentine's Day was so recently. We have two more stickers. I think these ones are supposed to go on the side. On the package you can see the stickers. But it doesn't show where the other one goes. Oh, look, yep. The 100% original sticker goes on top. So, let's put this one on. then there's the sticker here. It looks like you're supposed to write on it, but I don't have a pen handy, so I think I'll put my name on it later. It's cool looking. It's looking a lot thicker now. Yeah, I think it's about time. Okay. You wait 5 minutes before removing the slime. After mixing the slime, it's important to let it rest for 5 minutes before removing the slime. Okay. Using a spoon to stir and remove any lumps. Most lumps will dissolve over time. At first, the slime may still be sticky after removing from the shaker. After playing for several minutes, it will become smoother. Add the surprise figure into the slime. Styles and colors may vary. After playing, put the slime back in. Okay. So, I have this little tool here. I guess I'll kind of mix it to see if there's any lumps in there. Maybe it'll help it not be so sticky. Let's put this guy over here so you guys can breathe. It's looking good. I'll go ahead and take it out. Come on, little slime, you can do it. Little glitter or confetti left in there, but oh, it looks nice. Oh, it's cold. Oh, I do feel like some lumps in it. So I'm gonna try and flatten those out. There's a big lump right here. Squish, squish. Squish, squish. Squish, squish. Squish, squish. Squish. It's feeling pretty good. Like, I think I got most of the lumps out. And then we have our little surprise. There's an airbox.